I was expecting to run some like 144, 143, you know, for the start.
Yeah.
It's good.
You didn't stay right up on Sammy's heels. The pace was that? You were a little bit back off Sammy.
Yeah.
Maybe 5 meters.
Yeah, today, you know, being the fast race, I didn't want to push too hard. I just wanted to grow.
Yeah.
Yeah, to get the rhythm and just to run well and to feel how the pace is.
Yeah. And how was it?
It was good, you know, I was moving well, even coming to the last 200. I was feeling really strong, you know, just pushing the last 150.
Mm-hmm. And looking ahead, what happens from here now?
And so far now I know that in which position I am, and to go back to Kenya, it's going to be a good start because already I know what to do and what to put to see that we get good improvement before May.
Yeah,
when the season starts in Europe.
Yep. And the weather conditions tonight, cold and a little bit wet, not during the race, but no problem?
No problem. The weather was good, you know.
Okay,
it was warm, it was a little bit wet, but I didn't feel any problem.
David, to win gold in London this year, do you feel you might need to get very close to your world record time, or even better?
Yeah, sure. You know, when it comes to championships, it's a different thing. And to go there, that will be a tactic race. And the important thing is just to prepare mentally, to be strong, and how to tackle the race.
When you go into a tactical race last year at the World Champs, obviously you just led from the front, went the whole way. Is that, you know, was that the plan to do that, or did you just get there and that was what you felt comfortable doing?
Yeah, I'm strong, you know, I've been training well and I feel comfortable running from the front.
Yeah.
To control the race and to run my race is very important.
Yeah. Have you been hanging out with Freddie Ovett a little bit here?
Yeah, sure. He has been giving out a lot of company. I've been training alone, along together, and it's good because we knew him since the first time we came here to Australia,
yeah.
And he has been a very good friend to us.
Has he been introducing you to some nice Australian girls?
Not really, you know, but he's still a young boy and, you know, he's just finished school the other day, so we've just been training around, you know, and resting when we don't have training.
So did you talk to his dad as well?
Yeah, sure, you know, we miss him sometimes, like, when we normally come to track and, you know, he's coaching Freddie, so we meet occasionally.
Okay, thanks, Dave.
Good job.